I said, right, so this is weird. I did Detroit Become Human gameplay yesterday on my YouTube channel, but it doesn't seem to have been applied, because my, I went to check my YouTube channel, and it's gone completely, so tomorrow in the morning I'll have to do a redo of that. Or I'll just do it from where I was and I'll tell you the choices, or show you at least what choices I did. But tonight I'm playing Final Fantasy, because it's a nice game. Cloud! What did I need to do?
Ah, forgot to give this to you, bro.
What?
Your prize for taking the top spot on the darts leaderboard. You earned it. After you guys come back from the plate, maybe we can play a round together.
Oh! Thank you. I didn't even know he'd give me a prize for getting first place on the dartboard. Yo, Tifa. Sorry.
Let's get going.
Sure. After you take a deep breath.
Huh?
I can tell you're nervous.
That obvious, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm ready now.
Ooh. Okay, I know what to do. Where do I need to go? Where do I need to go? Right, so down. Right. So, to the left and straight.
Isn't the watch supposed to keep this kind of stuff from happening?
To the left. And just continue straight down.
Avalanche is the real enemy.
Yeah. What?
Moving down.
No, Avalanche isn't the real enemy. Yeah, straight down from here.
Bombs and steppers.
And then go this way and go around to where this person's walking. Is it down here? Yeah, go in the right way.
So everyone knows about the bomb threat? Really?
Yes, everyone knows about the bomb threat.
More bombings might force people to stop taking the planet.
I forgot I could run faster. Oh, wait. Dude.
Mind if I build the items you buy as local merch favorites?
Oh, okay. Ooh, Barrett's theme, yes. Yes, please. These are the merch's favorite things. You're welcome. Ooh, Chudley! Wow. Hello.
You've exceeded my expectations. I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help thus far. I've done it. I've developed a new materia.
Ooh, okay. Let's see. Wind. Yes. Thank you.
I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel supplies.
Okay, I need to go, Chadley. Thank you.
My friend missed the train.
I just want to know what the hell's going on up there.
Mission starts the moment we board that train. You sure you ready for this?
I was ready before I was born. Bring it on!
Do you think Pix is on schedule?
All we can do is hope.
Today really gotta be the day, huh?
Ain't no stopping this train we're on, son. A lot of people risk their lives to get it rolling. Already put the word out, more's coming too.
Oh.
Shut them all down by the day, or we shut another down for you. Ain't all
Here's the train.
Us. play it cool.
Has issued another bomb threat. In response, we have raised the threat level and entered a state of heightened alert. All lines are currently experiencing delays. We anticipate that our arrival in Sector 4 will be later than scheduled.
The target's Mako Reactor 5.
I like how everyone's just sitting down and then we take the back streets.
Once we're inside the facility, it's the same deal as last time.
I want to know who does the voice of Cloud.
And then blow it all to hell.
Really?
Let's do this one for Jesse and Wedge. They deserve it.
Yeah.
Sure.
I didn't think word would spread this fast. There's barely anyone on this train, and none of them look happy to be here.
Might stand out as a group. You two stay here.
Okay.
If we're on heightened alert, that means more security officers. So we'll be safe, right?
Cloud.
The train will be passing an ID checkpoint shortly.
Here comes the first hurdle.
Not much of one.
I know, but that doesn't mean I don't have butterflies in my stomach. Keeping an eye on things the next car over. I'm worried there might be trouble.
Okay.
Why's that?
Barrett's always on edge before missions, but you know he's a good guy underneath it all. The people on this train don't.
He'll be fine.
Maybe, but I won't be.
Be right back.
Hey, BRB. Tifa! BRB. I'm gonna go get that materia.
So, do you still support those terrorists? Avalanche is a blight on Midgar.
So are you.
Huh?
Their bomb threat has thrown our offices into chaos, let alone the reactor itself. It's total insanity.
Shut up.
But we won't lose heart. No! Everyone at Shinra agrees.
Shut up, Shinra middle manager.
Online.
No, they won't.
Is that right?
What? You got a problem with that?
Do I have a problem with that? Oh, you can bet.
He doesn't.
Hey! Bad to the rescue.
Asshole.
Oh yeah, by the way, this game is not for
you know you're better than that.
Younger kids, because it has a lot of swearing and violence. And I'm talking under 12. Yeah, that's the original theme song that Barrett just sang for like all the games. That's been in every single video game of Final Fantasy.
I have nothing more to say to you and your friend.
Right, what am I supposed to do now? Can I talk to Barrett?
Go see how Tifa's doing. She needs you more than I do.
Okay. I'll go talk to Tifa for you. Tifa? Oh, there you are.
Emergency ID scan in progress.
Huh? I just walked.
No way!
Tifa?
Unauthorized IDs detected. Threat level critical. Inspection and containment suite initiated. Commencing at the rear of the train.
Not good.
Get over here! Now!
Uh-oh.
Take care of them, Cloud.
On it.
Lockdown.
You have to get to the next car.
Keep moving, people.
What do we do?
Get the car, too.
Yes. Cloud comes in clutch with his sword.
Please, you have to get out of here.
What are you doing?
Trying to keep you alive.
But I work for Shinra. I'm the enemy.
I don't care. I don't want anyone to die. Please.
I'll look after the others.
Okay.
My turn.
Yes.
There's no end to them.
Unauthorized
passengers
successfully
into
neutralizing
the drone. Oh, you're not
going to
neutralize
us. You're right, soldier boy.
Screw this. The station will be crawling with security. We gotta jump.
Screw that.
Need to slow the train down.
Sounds like a big plan E.
Yeah, shoot the door down. Face flat. Bob takes it. Takes the hit for Tifa.
Okay? Yeah.
Oh, I thought that scene they were gonna kiss, but they didn't.
All right. Ready?
Ready.
Don't kiss.
No holding back.
Got him.
Sure, train's not gonna come for us.
Oh.
big. It's a pretty light one.
You always know what to say.
Sure we had them, didn't you?
Sir!
Born survivors, these Surats. Speaking of which, where's the third?
In custody, sir.
Return it to the wild.
Yes, sir. Right away.
I'll be back in a minute, just doing something. Sorry about that, guys. I'm back.
It's them! We have a visual on the target. Requesting right. Immediate assistance.
It's on now. Going in. Get ready. That's that. See ya. You're mine. That's all. Not bad.
No, it doesn't, does it? The teeth are just run down. Original song from the
Oh, who cares? We can take them. Now let's confirm the position and get back on mission. That reactor's waiting.
Yep.
Looks like it's gonna be plan E.
Go on.
Plan A was if everything went off without a hitch. From the station, it would have been a straight shot to the reactor. Didn't work out, but we knew going in we had to have alternatives. Backup plans, in case we had to get off early. From closer in to further out, B, C, D, and so on.
Up to what?
To E.
Lucky us.
Yeah! You're damn right.
Anyway, we were riding the train between Sector 4 and the main pillar when we had to bail out. And we ended up on the adjacent line, which should take us to Reactor 5.
That's right. So for now, we follow the tracks. Not too far, though. Need to switch to a different route before we hit the station. Because you can bet your ass it's gonna be crawling with security. All on high alert.
Let's move.
Our friends in Sector 5 marked the route. So don't worry about getting lost. It's a straight shot to victory, people. All we gotta do is take it.
You have nothing to worry about, sir. Preparations for the grand finale are proceeding without incident. I have the utmost confidence that everything will play out as you intended. Yes, of course. I will not fail you, sir.
Sir, analytics reports that the results fall within the admissible range. However, the casualty rate significantly exceeds previous projections.
Remind me what your job is. Is it to question the wisdom of your superiors and bemoan your personal hardships?
Sir?
Huh. Casualty rate. You think I care about the casualty rate? They're pawns in a greater game. If your stock runs low, then go round up more for Sector 3 or wherever else. Use your head and bring me solutions instead of problems for a change, yes?
Sir.
It is so hard to find good help these days. Which is why the President ought to count his blessings. What would he do without me?
I don't know. Be the biggest idiot in the whole entire world. Straight shot to victory, Barrett said.
When the time comes, remember, we just gotta follow the nose.
What?
Stamp's nose.
We look for graffiti, then head in whichever direction its nose points. But pay attention to railway signals, too. You see blue lights, you're going the right way.
It's their job.
For helping.
Biggs is way ahead of us. Jesse was gonna back him up, so it wouldn't surprise me if he needs our help. So let's not keep him waiting.
Right.
Keep it together.
Let me handle this.
No, oh,
they're going anywhere to learn.
Shit.
Oh, wait. I destroyed all the Shinra boxes there.
Good thing our colleagues put up all that stamp graffiti. Without it, we'd be lost for sure.
Well, before we go anywhere, guys, I need to heal you up. Cloud's health is 2007. Which is just, that's when I would've, that's after I was born. Well, that's when I would've been one, 2007, and my birthday.
Don't overdo it.
All set.
Guess it's my turn. Gotta look.
Equipment. Tifa. Right, I've got three.
Too bad. breather.
Let me handle this. Cool off. Yes. Finish him off.
capture the essence of corporate propaganda.
Check it out. I guess Shinra's doing something about those monsters after all.
What a half-assed job.
How do we get such a shit?
Screw it. Let's just give it a quick once-over and call it a day.
How did you get in here?
You ain't getting us, Mr. Flame Trooper.
Don't overdo it.
All set.
All right. Watch and learn.
Give me your best shot.
One more.
That's the way to do it.
We've compiled our report on Avalanche's combat capabilities and our...
Report, report, report. What good do you think a damn report will do anyone?
I don't...
Have you already forgotten the war with Wutai? An enemy spared is an enemy who will repay your kindness with blood. We must crush them thoroughly and completely, without hesitation or mercy. Shinra cannot and will not settle for anything less. Will you?
But, sir...
If so, I can only assume that you and your men no longer wish to serve in your current positions. Is that correct?
We'll prepare the prototype in Section E for immediate deployment. Right now, dammit!
Another day, another victory. How do I do it?
I am back. Notebook, pen, that thing, comfortable seat. Okay, got it.
And then you hit a wall.
Knock it down.
You're starting to sound like Baron.
Never mind.
It's a good plan.
Knock it down. You're starting to sound like Baron. Never mind.
Hey, hold up. This way.
Security is a lot tighter than I thought it would be.
If they want to stand between us and the rail yard, that's their choice.
Wait, this is the official merchandise. Oh my gosh, I didn't even realize that.
Let's do this matter.
I'm not going out like this. Can you fight? Take the lead?
My turn.
Should be reaching that secret passage real soon. I knew Plan E wouldn't fail us. Should have called it Plan X. What you think, Mr. X Soldier?
Biggs made the plan, right?
I provided some input.
Hope not too much.
What's that supposed to mean?
Give it up, asshole! What the hell? Surrender!
Get back!
What's up?
flipping scorpion. Now we have a flipping beetle. Crab.
Looks like an old model.
Crab.
Don't underestimate it. It's slow, but it hits hard. Best do it right.
Right. Oh, it's really
good. Don't overdo it.
Let me handle this.
Oh, man. Watch and learn.
Come on.
Tough bastard.
What do we do?
Aim for its legs. Bring it down.
Bastard. Big man.
Get him.
Oh yeah. Now that is what I'm talking about.
Deal with that.
All set.
Need my help, do you? Come on!
Thank you.
clear.
And stay there.
Let's go.
Sure.
Aye, this way.
This won't do.
No,
sir, analytics reports that the feed went down after an anomaly was registered during the test.
An anomaly? Or an excuse for your failure to properly prepare the armor?
No, sir. All modules were confirmed fully operational. It's far more likely, given the circumstances, that the sensors were overloaded.
Is that so?
All the sensors in Section E are inoperable.
The President.
Yes. Yes. Everything is fine, sir. Better, even. There's been a development. Yes. Understood, sir. We know exactly where they were headed. If the armor is intact, then you'd best determine the nature of this anomaly soon. Should you fail to do so, you will deal with our intruders, personally.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. I treat my people more than fairly. So don't disappoint me.
The passage is beyond these shipping containers. Let's slip through them. Talk about a tight squeeze!
You okay?
Yeah.
So, you bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah, except the bastard looked like a scorpion. Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
Huh? Well...
Looks dead now.
Lo and behold. All aboard. Just so you know, it's not gonna get any easier.
When did it ever?
Through here, and straight on to Reactor 5.
You make it sound so simple.
Only because it is. That there's the reactor support pillar.
So what's the plan?
After plan E comes F, G, and then H.
Thought E was the last.
This here is section F.
We cut through section G and head for H.
A cargo platform in H will get us closer to the reactor. Biggs should be somewhere over there. Looks like the sun's going down on Midgar.
Right. Double time. We got a date with the reactor. Nothing but air below us.
Shut up and move.
Just don't look down, okay?
Easy for you to say. Section G's through here, huh?
This ought to open it. No good?
Needs power, I think.
That looks more like what we need.
Control room.
Let's check it out. Maybe no one uses that entrance.
I'm getting the feeling no one's come down here for a long time.
No plate inspectors, huh?
Doesn't look good.
Think it works? Instructions for dealing with a power shortage.
Kill the lights, and we free up power for the gate and other stuff.
Sun lamps. You think these are the plate suns? The closest thing we have to the real thing.
Gotta put out a sun just to open a gate, huh?
But if we go through with it, the grounders in Sector 4 will suffer.
Now or later, sun's going out for good when we blow the reactor.
That's true.
Let's go.
You need, and if you look carefully,
all these lamps.
I think they'd be able to balance this thing. One for mini,
the maintenance guys
like
or whoever weren't playing
the weird thing, but then three for the big cargo platform. That's what it says.
Soul I see near the top of that ladder. They, pretty tall ladder, too.
I'll go.
Okay, we'll wait down here.
Supply confirmed. Disengaging locking mechanisms.
Okay, that's that.
Great job, Cloud.
Next stop, Section G.
Yep. And after that, Reactor 5. Not again.
Great. I'm sure those things will welcome us just as warmly as before. Tell you what, the rot runs deep in this damn pizza.
Right. So, I'm gonna have to, end this, video here. So, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button to like this video, turn the subscribe button grey, and hit the notification bell on so then you never miss another one of my videos.